Worthington Band. Thank you. I think wherever we are, if we're about, we need to get behind all this.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, that's the best part.
Absolutely.
To me. There's times when we went down, we got up here and played.
Oh, yeah.
So, I don't care where we are.
So Bruce didn't think he could play off?
Yeah, it's just something about his knee.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I just parked behind him, and I always walked over to George Green, just, you know, say, check it out. Grab my coffee, went back, and I'm walking back. And put the coffee cup back in it. Here, he's walking right
back.
He's driving back. He said he's driving.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good for you. So, Evan, how's it going?
His mind is going a little bit physically. He needs replaced, but I think they're doing some maybe shots just so they can loosen up his joints a little bit. He fell 3 days in a row a long time ago. His knees are just like locking up on him. Radford is living in the house.
Yeah,
Molly.
Hey, Bob, I never met her. Hey, Bob.
Yeah.
for their fire truck.
Who they went to see is my former neighbor across the street. He worked with Jim.
Yeah, he loves to walk.